Introducing your third and final heat of the women's 800-meter freestyle, lane number one, from North Baltimore Aquatic Club, Lauren Hine. Lane two, from Kingfish Aquatic, Madison Wright. Lane number three, for the Jewish Community Center Sailfish, Leah Smith. Lane four, from North Baltimore, Jillian Ryan. From the Chile national team in lane number five, Christelle Cobridge. From North Baltimore in lane six, Cameron Morris. In lane number seven, from Ohio State University, Natalie Nichols. Your swimmer in lane number eight, representing York YMCA, Haley Fleckinger. Women's 800 meter freestyle, heat three. Meters of freestyle. Your meet record is an 819.70, posted in 2008 by Katie Hoff of North Baltimore. Olympic trial qualifying time is an 850.49. And this is Leah Smith in lane number three, out in front early on. Smith at 16 years of age, so is Jillian Ryan in lane four. And coming into 200 meters, Smith will make the turn at 206.31, 32.4 on that last 50. Cobridge outsplits her at 31.9. Watch for her to close the gap now from lane number five. Last night in the 400-meter freestyle, Smith was the third-place finisher with an Olympic trial qualifying time, 409.89. Jillian Ryan, currently in lane number four, she was second in the 400. And Cobridge, who's in lane five, she was the sixth-place finisher in that event. Cobridge was a 412.70. Ryan was a 409.70. And at 300, Smith still in front at 311.56, her lead now, less than half a second over Christelle Cobridge of Chile in lane number five. Yeah. Earlier today in the first two heats, these are your top five times. Fifth fastest from the Novi Sturgeons at 9:10.12 was Mary Domkowski. Her younger sister Sarah had the next fastest time for the Novi Sturgeons at 9:06.38. The Pleasanton Seahawks took the next two times. Allison Brown, third fastest, 9:01.69, then Selena Lee at 9:01.39. And the time to beat from the top two heats belongs to Sigrun Saveri's daughter at 8:53.76. This turn will mark the halfway point, 400 meters in. And Kobrick looks like she'll take the lead. 4:16.23 for Kobrick. Just behind Jillian Ryan, she is now your leader in lane five. Ryan in four, that is, from North Baltimore Aquatic Club. Ryan continuing to pull in front for North Baltimore in lane number four. She's at 31.9 on that last 50 to outsplit Kobrick's 32.05. Ryan at 5:19.97 with 300 meters to go. Christelle Kobrick at 26 years of age for Chile. International experience there. And Kobrick does outsplit Ryan on the last 50 by 0.2 of a second. 175 meters remaining for these athletes out in front of the women's 800 meter freestyle. Third is Leah Smith in lane number three. Fourth is Cameron Morris of North Baltimore in lane number six. Trailing Morris, you have Natalie Nichols in seven from Ohio State. And ahead of Nichols, you have Haley Flickinger in lane number eight for the York YMCA. So Jillian Ryan turns it back on now, and she's taking the lead as she approaches the bell turn, 700 meters. Ryan at 31.8, Kobrick 31.9. And we'll see who's got the kick to win this as they leave the 700 meter turn. Within a second of each other. Jillian Ryan appears to be on her way to winning 2012 Columbus Grand Prix in the 800 meter freestyle. Strong finish from Leah Smith as well in lane number three, but it'll go Ryan, then Kobrick, then Smith here. and Jillian Ryan at 829.25. Just off her entry time of 8:27.6, strong swim for Ryan. Second, Christelle Kobrick of Chile, 8:31.09. Third, Leah Smith at 8:34.11. Fourth is Cameron Morris of North Baltimore at 8:41.39. Flickinger in for fifth from lane number eight, 8:49.20. And that time from Saveri's daughter earlier today will hold up for sixth place overall. Move on now to the women's 200-meter individual medley. This is event number 25. Your meet record is a 2:14.